I need to explore the rest of Theater Square real quick. I can open these up. Insecticide. Oh shit, so far. Lamp stand. I think he's got other avenues of getting paid, man. You get paid well just by fucking existing. Welcome to the future club. The future. What does he fucking want? Oh, bouncer mission. Chill music. Going out. Getting tired now. 24 hours. I mean, I took like a 2 hour nap, but I was in this chair.
Yeah.
The gauntlet. Oh, heat action. How many I can heat action these guys at? What's with all the big boys, man? These are all worth doing. I guess they're interesting. Ooh, you might want to upgrade your health and defense and shit. They start being an issue. Tranquil Tenugui. Your heat decreases while it's equipped. Yeah. I'll do a couple more, but I figure I should just save them for later. Unless the rewards are like really that good. Reward. Menu music's chill though. I like that moment. Oh, shit, the katana. Actual death. Huh. Yeah. Can't say I've been doing it. Like a fucking pipe does more than a shotgun. Yeah, that's good. There's more heat action going on. I just need to get unlocked more. Bad boys, man. Yeah, yeah, just a couple of hits gives you more heat than this shit. Boys love kicking shit, man. Boss is the problem. I got damaged way too much in the game because I was actually trying to use weapons and they suck dick compared to the rest of my shit right now. Like, got destroyed at the beginning. Weapons aren't even worth it. Need to like upgrade weapons separately. They're good for like heat actions, that's about it. Time it takes to go grab one, you're fucking getting hit. I do miss some of the fun moves though from the other engine. Just a bit. Some cool shit. I'd like to get collateral. Oh shit, man, we're already fucking low on food and shit. Let's go heal up. Need to throw some shit in the stats. Now that I can do more health and shit, that'd be good. We still got like the default health. There's a couple things I want first. A group of fucking idiots in between me and everything, man. Get the fuck out of the way, man.
ありがとうございました.
Yeah, at least they fucking let me enjoy my goddamn meal on the second floor, man. And at least you're not locked in like in the other games. For some godforsaken reason. Yeah, the stances were cool. And just destroying like ass loads of dudes in a couple hits is pretty cool. What's with the Popo guy in there? I don't understand that. We'll figure it out later. Wow, more goons. Awesome. Getting too tired for all these goons, man.
しばらく寝てろ.
Stack on what health items? Oh, like the heals? Yeah. Too bad you can't use the heals during those bouncer missions, though. I'm not too worried about anything outside the bouncer mission at this point. I'm not terribly worried about that. I think I've got like a million sitting here. I'll buy a full stack at some point, I think. That'll be good. Yeah. Another reason I'm not too worried about getting health and defense up. It's only on like missions where you can't use them, is that an issue? Good job hunt.
Oh. Cool.
The job seeker's amulet. Yeah, it's good you can just grab as much shit as you want. Now that I have like 200 shit open too, I can feel even crazier. Collateral damage would be nice. Need the food shit. Parry stance. How do we even parry? Right before an enemy's attack. Okay. Still need just hearts, man. You need hearts for like so much shit. Get it higher than this, man. Your stats only go up to 800. What the fuck? Do these all have like a limit at some point or what? Golf club mastery. See, I'm too worried about that. Weapon damage would be good. Finishing hold. Power throw would be fine. That quick step max is the big boy though. Need them smarts. I mean, I'm guessing that everything just has like a max. Like, there's probably only so much attack you can do. Like, maybe level 4 is the max or something. Maybe health goes up a certain bit. How many is in each of these? 1, 2, 3. There's 10 in each of these. And that'd be 50 levels. That's almost done. This might be almost done. It might add up. I don't know. Hope I'm not like actually like building the character. I'm limited. I mean, I don't mind the glass cannon, but I don't want too much glass cannon. These fuckers are pretty well hidden, man. Been back here already. Cafe Alps, man. I've been in here before.
いらっしゃいませ.
Make me smart.
さあ、行くか.
ありがとうございました.
Is there fishing in this one, man? Probably not. Where's my fishing?
いらっしゃいませ.
You know, the sushi mini, little mini quest.
ありがとうございました.
Nope. No sushi. The humanity. Sexy Club Love Bunny. Alright, boys. I'm an alpha. I don't belong here. Can't go through that alleyway. What do we got down here, man? What the fuck? Like how you could just walk into anything, like, oh, I'll just beat up these five guys real quick. Huh? Whatever. Imagine paying for that shit. Super Kung Fu Man. He just sells fucking Kung Fu movies and shit. Seems legit to me, man. How the hell are these boys angry, man? That's good shit. Back alley red box, man. Supposed to go to the Yakuza box, man. This is Yakuza box territory. Territory. Curry and rice.
Sa iku ka.
Arigatou gozaimashita.
Don't let me into your shop after I just paid for some food. I see. I'll explore all in here after I go down Nakamichi Street. Sega Club, mom. Any motherfuckers in here? Let's go on. Wish for a fighter 2. Is that what we were playing? Was 2? Earlier? I assume so. Yeah. Ninja dude. Hobby Mahjong. Absolutely not. I refuse to play some Mahjong loving motherfucker, man. No Mahjong. On the dance, sugar? What are these ads for? I don't recognize much of this weeb shit. Oh, hoo. Yeehaw. Sorry, I don't play video games. I'm not a fucking loser. Pair of briefs. Should just carry on one of everything, man. It's gonna fucking trip. Imagine listening to that shit all day long while you're working. Majima, man. What wrong with martial arts? This is a hot piece of fucking beauty. Oh. Hayato-kun. No pets. I need to find a pet. Fucking hell, I don't know, man. Oh, the puppy. Pretty snazzy little razor he's got, man. Jeez, this guy looks fucking punished. Let's shit out of a silver case, man. God bless this man. For the kids, baby. Oh, for the kids, man. I love the homeless, man. They're good people. They're good people. They're good people. I made great deals with the homeless. Pardon me, lads. I got a poopy to get. That's looking fresh. Needs a little bit more of everything, man. Sorry, my dude. I'm gonna eat him. Oh, I've been so hungry.
いらっしゃいませ。はい。はい。
This guy's gonna burn out, man.
いらっしゃいませ。
Be a regular. What does being a regular mean? Maybe buying a sushi set.
ありがとうございました. いらっしゃいませ.
Maybe buying a couple of these boys.
ありがとうございました。
Guess they just can't come back or something. Yeah, I don't know. Usually these you just push them forward by buying a bunch of shit. ありがとうございました. Is there one at the ramen shop? Yeah, there's one at the other, another one of these stores, and you just give them a bunch of money. Buy a bunch of shit and you're good. Guess we just gotta come back. Later. Oh wait, he said he wanted you to buy the skewers, right? Maybe you have to buy a bunch of skewers.
いらっしゃいませ.
Is it the Odin? I don't really have any skewers. Maybe I just meant the Odin. I don't know what he said.
ありがとうございました. いらっしゃいませ.
I'll try, man.
ありがとうございました。
I guess I've just been stopping in more often. I'll come back in a bit. My bot's so random, man. I never added it to my channel. But the last time I saw it was like a month ago. Ooh. Try 20 hours, bot. Yeah, really. That's the real problem, man. All them calories, man. I don't know how that bot got in this channel. I mean, I could just remove it if I wanted, but... it just, like, disappeared before. I don't really care that much. As long as it's not, like, spamming. We just get a green box. Oh. Oh no, chat doesn't count as a view. Most of the things in the viewer list are bots. I count at least 3-4 lurker bots, dudes. I don't know why they allowed the lurker bot thing. People can just mass lurk in channels. But whatever. No positivity allowed. Let me figure out when I'm going to bed. I might be doing some Monster Hunter tonight. I'd like to get a little sleep. The dog. Dog's a boss, man. Well, that was quick. Can you take the taxi right now without actually continuing the story? Yeah, I mean, I know you have to take it to progress, but can I take it without progressing? Or does it just auto take me to the cutscene? I assume, since you went to Sotenbori, that you have the option just to travel normally. Okay, you did choose. Cool, cool. Good. Sure looks like shit, buddy. Dragon Quest 11? It's possible. Oh, it could just be fucking people cheating, dude. How long's it been out? I mean, there's always people who have achievements, all the achievements in the games, at like an unrealistic speed. I'm sure there's easy ways to like hack that shit.